You're dead. You hear me? Dead!
No! Oh.
Need something? Take a look. Until next time.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. The finest weapons and armor. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true.
Well met. What can I do for you, stranger? Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Steal anything from my shop.
Hello, my child. I am. I'm fortunate that Kust and the people of Falkreath have come to accept me as one of their own. Could you do an old elf a favor? I misplaced my journal in a cave I was exploring. I'll pay for its return. Blessing of Archery to you for your help. May Archery bless you.
But he willingly gave up this existence, that we might better understand the vagaries of life and death. It is through...
You see those warriors from Hammerfell?
Nari.
They've got curved swords.
Tastes like water.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King, with his voice, shouted him apart.
You never would have talked to me like that.
Requiem, Bastion. A tomb like so many in Skyrim, where the dead have found no peace. They say it's filled with vampires, draugr, and all matter of undead. People want the guards to do something about it, but they're stretched thin as it is with the war, or so they'd have you believe. If you can do better than the guards, we would be most grateful. Besides, If you succeed, the steward in the keep is offering a bounty. Good day.
Hey,
welcome
Gossip.
To Dead Man's
Drink.
If you want a place to spend the night, let me know. I keep the inn. I'll rent you a room. Here, take a look at this. Here, take a look at this. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Have you seen that Shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. Sight to see. You hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me.
Lord, I'm thankful for the room and board. But maybe it's best I stay somewhere else. What if people get the wrong
Steel's
idea?
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dan.
Of course.
See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
I'm staying out of this. God, another fight.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. The finest weapons and armor. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Can I get you something? Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Steve. anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax if you're interested. A few bottles to help hit the spot. Know what I mean? Ah, a snitch, eh? Can't have you running to any guards now, can I?
Come on! Come on!
Is someone there? Of course. Huh? Thank you. Here, this is for you. Until next time.
I want the ground.
You wish to defeat me? Possible.
Time to die.
By Ysmir! You won't get away with that!
Now ain't this a surprise?
You're dead. You hear me? Dead! Can't wait to count out your coin.
So much easier to run when you're dead!
Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the back. That's all you got?
She's not so tough.
I don't like it here. There's too many bugs.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. Take a look. See me at my forge if you need arms or armor.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Can I get you something? Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
Yes, what is it that you want? Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward. Work? I demand tribute before you can be considered for any real tasks. How about drink? None of that local piss. Real Blackbriar mead, fresh from Riften. You better. I hate people who waste my time. Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.